In this quick After Effects tutorial, I will show you how to create a magnifying glass effect using only one adjustment layer. So I have a picture of a magnifying glass in my composition. Firstly, place the anchor point of your magnifying glass layer in the middle of the circle and tweak the position so the center of the circle is in the middle of the composition. This is essential for the effect to work properly. Enabling the title action safe margins will help you to do this precisely. Then, create an adjustment layer below and apply the transform effect from the effects panel. I'll create a grid layer underneath so I can actually see the effect, and I will increase the scale of the transform effect to 150%. This is the actual magnification amount, so feel free to use whatever value suits your needs. Then I'll mask out the unnecessary parts by using the ellipse tool. I'll draw the mask from the middle of the circle while holding Shift and Control so it keeps the round shape, as well as the center will be the same as the magnifying glass. Now, we almost have the complete effect, we just need to parent some values. First, parent the position of the adjustment layer to the position of the magnifying glass layer. Next, open the layer effects and parent the anchor point and position of the transform effect to the position of the magnifying glass layer. And that's the basic effect. But for extra realism, you can add the bulge effect to the adjustment layer. This will make it not so two-dimensional. I'll increase the horizontal and vertical radius so it fills my circle, and decrease the bulge height to 0.2. Parent the bulge center to the position of the magnifying glass layer. I also like adding some chromatic aberrations, so let's do that. Add the VR chromatic aberrations effects from the effects panel. I'll set the red aberration amount to 1.5, green to -0.3, and blue to 0.2. Again, feel free to play with these amounts till it looks good to you. Lastly, parent the point of interest to the position of the magnifying glass layer. Now you have the complete effect. Feel free to suggest ideas for future tutorials in the comments below. Like and subscribe for now.